Hi everyone, I'm going to show you how to play the chords today for the 1812 overture. If you remember, on the YouTube channel there's a video for the song. So now I'm going to give you the chords so you can play it in a duet or an ensemble. So the chords you need to play are C, D minor, F, G, A minor. You're also going to need to know a C sus, which is here C, and the. Okay, so here's how it goes. Good luck.